You talked about those narratives earlier. Which one's your favorite to read?
You see, for me, I mean, when I was a child, like almost all Hindu children, I was brought to religion through colorful storytelling. And the narrative that captured my attention, I mean, Ramayana was interesting, but it's kind of goody-goody, and it's too goody-goody, so it didn't attract me. But when I crossed the story of Mahabharata, and the characters of Arjun and Bhim and this kind of, you know, wonderful combination of ethical and moral issues kind of woven together in this very colorful narrative, with a lot of stories of valor and courage and, you know, I love it. The youngsters love this stuff. So I was personally drawn to Hinduism through the stories of Mahabharata. My grandfather used to tell me those stories. My grandmother used to love telling me the stories. And at a very young age, I started to learn how to read out those kathas myself. So I used to turn the page and actually sing away, recite. So Mahabharata is the one that really captured my attention when I was a young boy.